Hello everyone, we got some more Naruto products today. We're going to be opening up an Untouchables tin. Today we're going to open up the Jiraiya and 4th Hokage tin, and over the next few days we'll open up the other two. This tin has an exclusive gold foil card, one pack of Well Fire, one pack of Broken Promise, two packs of Fangs of the Snake, and three alternate design cards. So here's the super rare promo, Jiraiya and the 4th Hokage. And then these, let me get them out of the package. These are the alternate image cards. We got Naruto Uzumaki, Temari, and Yamanaka. We will start with the two Fangs of the Snake boosters. Here we go. So we got Masters of Genjutsu, Reading Movement, Backed into a Corner, Yorushi, Jugo, Juroko, Naruto Uzumaki, Following the Trail, Kimimaru, and Chiyo. So in that pack we got, Chiyo was a rare, and we got a foil rare also. Second Fangs of the Snake pack, Controlling the Curse, Advisor of the Sand, a foil Hayate, Hanabi Hyuga, Karin, Kiba Inuzuka, Rock Lee, Iron-Armed Punch, Konkuro, and a rare Iron Sand Unleash. Alright, now we're gonna open the Well Fire pack. We got Temari, Super Expansion Jutsu, another foil rare, Earth Style Ultimate Revival Jutsu Soil Bodies, Rinji, Ino Yamanaka, Kiba Inuzuka, Choji Akamichi, Sai, Strong Bond, and a rare Distraction. In the last pack, Broken Promise. We got Sasuke Uchiha with some really nice art. Favor to Ask. A foil tracking mission. White Fang's Blade. Canceling Tone. Naruto Uzumaki. Imaginary Monster. Mahiru. Naruto Uzumaki. And a rare Temari. So that's it for this tin. Like I said, over the next few days, we'll be opening the other two. Hope you enjoyed and have a nice day.